What is the spread in Forex? Simply put, the spread is the difference between the bid and the ask prices. To visualize this concept, imagine a currency exchange office. There, you can always see the difference between the buy price and the sale price of a currency. This difference is the profit of the bank that buys and sells this currency. When trading through a Forex broker, this difference also exists. However, it is much smaller than in physical currency exchange offices. For example, this price quote means that the broker is currently ready to buy euros against the US dollar at 1.27000, sell you euros at 1.27005, and the difference between the buy and sell price will be 5 pips, 0.00005. The size of the spread varies with each broker according to the volatility and liquidity associated with a particular instrument. A wider spread usually means a greater difference between the two prices. Therefore, thin liquidity and high volatility are possible. A tight spread may indicate low volatility and high liquidity. But is it possible to trade on Forex without spread? For this purpose, there are ECN accounts where the execution is carried out without the broker's participation. On an ECN account, you may have no spreads and only commission, service fees. This is what spread is in a nutshell. You can learn more about spread conditions on our website.